So we are solving question from GATE 2015. It is of 2 marks for set 2 electronics. So this is a difference equation is given y double dash t minus y dash t minus x y t equal to x t. And we are given the system is neither stable nor causal. We have to find the impulse response. So first of all, we can take the Laplace transform. So it gives s square y of x minus s y of s minus 6 y of s is equal to x of s. So this will be equal to, if we take the Laplace transform, then it will be equal to y of s upon x of s is equal to 1 upon s square minus s minus 6. So we can write it as 1 upon 5s, 1 upon s minus 3 minus 1 upon s plus 2. Now we have the following three conditions for ROC. We can have the following three conditions for ROC. So in the first case, the poles are at minus 2 and plus 3. The poles are at minus 2 and plus 3. So ROC can be right to the rightmost pole. ROC can be between the two poles. This is minus 2, this is 3, so ROC can be between the two poles. And this is the j omega axis, this is the j omega axis. And ROC can be left to the leftmost pole. This point is minus 2. So there are three possible cases for ROC, that ROC can be right to the rightmost pole, ROC can be between the two poles, or ROC can be left to the leftmost pole. So when the ROC includes the j omega axis, the system is stable. So in this case, the ROC does not include the j omega axis, so the system is unstable. In this case, ROC includes the j omega axis, so the system is stable. In this case, ROC does not include the j omega axis, so the system is unstable. Now in this case, now when ROC is the right to the rightmost pole, system is causal. When ROC is right to rightmost pole, system is causal. In this, ROC is right to the rightmost pole, so this system is causal. In this case, ROC is between the two poles, so it is uncausal, not causal, non-causal. And in this case, system is ROC is left to the leftmost pole, so the system is non-causal. So it was given that system is neither stable nor causal, so only the third option will satisfy our criteria, because in this case the ROC includes the j omega axis, so system is, ROC does not include the j omega axis, so system is unstable. Here system is stable, in that case the system is unstable. So only the last ROC will satisfy our question, what we are given in the question. So now our ROC is left to the leftmost pole, so all the signals are left sided. So e to the power at u of minus t. So we have to find the two Laplace transform for e to the power at u of minus t and for e to the power minus at u of minus t. So the Laplace transform for this is minus 1 upon s plus a with neta is less than minus a, and the last Laplace transform for this is minus 1 upon s minus a with neta is less than a. So this is the two conditions. Now 1 upon s minus 3, we can write it as e to the power 1 upon s minus 3 is here. So we can write 1 upon s minus 3 as it will be equal to e to the power minus 3t u of minus t with minus sign here, and minus 1 upon s plus 2, we can write from this e to the power 2t u of minus t, for e to the power minus at this will be equal to s plus a, and for e to the power at this will be equal to s minus a. So for s minus 3 this will be equal to e to the power plus 3t. And for s plus 2, this will be equal to e to the power minus 2t, u of minus t. So this will be equal to one upon 5 minus of e to the power 3t u of minus t plus e to the power minus 2t u of minus t. So this is the correct answer for this question. So please like and share the video and subscribe the channel, and if you have any doubt you can leave the comment in the comment box. So and please share your feedbacks and suggestions, because your feedbacks and suggestions are very important. So thank you and best of luck.